A mother from Coventry has lashed out at police over their lack of action over a vicious assault on her 15-year-old son because police were too busy at the Commonwealth Games on August the 6th. The 15-year-old victim was approached by a man from behind who is then said to have punched and kicked him unconscious before stealing the boy's bag and mobile phone. He was treated at the scene by ambulance staff, but the mother says she has gone days without hearing a thing from the police. She said, "I spent hours on hold to 101 and the online chat and was told the officers were at the Commonwealth Games." She said, "I'm just really angry. I can't believe anyone would act like that. He, the attacker, approached my son from behind. My son was begging him to stop, calling him sir, even while he was hitting him and smashing his head off the floor. To me, that is attempted murder. It's a miracle my son is not hurt worse. My son managed to stumble to one of the neighbours living in the street, who thankfully took him in and called an ambulance. He was taken to A&E and had x-rays. He has two black eyes, two blue ears, his ribs are bruised and he's been left black and blue all over. But the mental scars are worse." She added, "He, the attacker, stole my son's phone, but it has the Find My iPhone app, so I managed to trace it to the street where he lives. I took a screenshot and sent it to the police. Then a few hours later, the phone had been dumped at the Alan Higgs Centre. My son needs to see that actions like this face repercussions. You can't just go around beating children up. I'm raising him to behave right, but if they see things like this happening without action being taken, what sort of message is that? I need my son to have some reassurance." Well, I'm afraid that you probably won't be getting that reassurance from the police. And if you do, it will be empty promises of action. I mean, what on earth will it take for people to realise that? West Midlands Police said that we were called to Ashdown Close in Coventry at 3:10 p.m. on Saturday following a report of an assault. It was reported that a 15-year-old boy was assaulted before his mobile phone and bag were stolen. He is believed to have sustained facial injuries. Inquiries are ongoing and anyone with information is asked to contact us. Now, the fact that they said it's reported that the boy was assaulted and he is believed to have sustained facial injuries just proves that they haven't been out to see him. Otherwise, they would have said he has sustained, not believed to have sustained. But they didn't respond to the claim that the call handler on 101 blamed the delay of the police attendance on the Commonwealth Games. A spokesperson for West Midlands Ambulance Service said, "We were called to Ashdown Close in Coventry at 3:20 p.m. to reports of a teenage boy who had been assaulted at another location. Two ambulances were sent to the scene. The teenager was fully assessed at the scene before being taken to hospital for further treatment." Now, you know, some areas in London are paying for private security to police their streets. Some places in Coventry already have community volunteers, nothing to do with the police, who patrol the streets. Personally, I think it's about time something's done to create a public security force in each area, a bit like the Guardian Angels on the New York subway, which is a civilian crime watch group. In fact, it's about time the people of this country started doing their job as peacekeepers, because we all have a duty to keep the peace and protect one another from crime. Now, I know the police wouldn't like it, but I reckon groups like that could easily outnumber the number of police that we have. Just an idea.